Oi dindyardhanat imathuranat kadavalakas hidayam tadlokakat. Oi dindyardhanat mathuranat kadavalakas hidayam tadlokakataram. Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you have no resolution to avoid asatsanga, then your satsanga is useless. If you have no resolution, no determination to avoid asatsanga, then your satsanga is useless. Because satsanga means to avoid asatsanga simultaneously. If you want to do both satsanga or asatsanga, then you are in trouble. In your whole life, you cannot touch actual bhajan. Actually, it's a very vital point. Satsanga prapati pumbhi bahubir sukriti purva sanchitai. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, speaking one nice story about this matter, satsanga asatsanga. One day, one son of one jamindar, big rich man, the only son, is very sick. So now Vaidya came, Ayurvedic doctor came, he check up, he speaking, he developed TB. Tuberculosis. Then Jamindar, we were very afraid because we rich man. If all common people going to know this way, it's very a question of very, you know, it's derogatory, you see. So he secretly is speaking in front of Ayurvedic doctor. Doctor, don't speak it in front of anybody. You call my son and ask him how he developed this kind of disease, because he cannot answer in front of me, I am father. So doctor somehow putting question, my son, how you develop this kind of disease? It's not possible, because you are a rich man, always taking nice meal, this, that. How is that possible? You are habituated to smoke ganja, charas, you know, you are habituated? Speak clearly. The son, I mean that boy speaking, yes. I'm actually tobacco, I'm taking tobacco and different choros, ganja, you see. I'm taking. Doctor saying, then I can, how I can give treatment to you properly? First of all, you will have to stop this kind of nonsense. If you go on using this kind of, if you go on habit, this kind of bad habit, tobacco, ganja, this kind of, then I cannot give you medicine. Oh, you can give medicine, doctor. They say, okay, I can give you medicine and give you some prescription of how to take milk, you know, cheese, I can give you. Nice. Butter. But one thing you will have to promise, that you cannot take, you cannot go for smoking anymore. Then he is ready to take medicine. But he is requesting doctor, I can take both your medicine and I cannot leave smoking. Prabhupada speaking, this kind of mentality is there in common people, society. They cannot even understand what is satsanga, what is asatsanga. Simple thing they cannot understand. They like to memorize big philosophy, they like to give speech. But simple thing they don't know. What do you mean by asatsanga? What do you mean by asatsanga? Those who are concentrated, those who are busy with material thing, their mind can never touch the lotus feet of Krishna. Those who are busy with material thing all the time, they have no time to think about Krishna. Suppose they are in sannyas base, suppose they are brahmachari externally. In that case, if you are going to get their association, then it's very dangerous. Like 2 days ago I was speaking, you can remember, even you are hearing Harikatha, you are chanting Harinam, doing Ekadasi, but still you are not getting result. Why? That's why it is written in scripture, Ja avaishnava katha, avaishnava mukhat giram, avaishnava mukhat giram harikathamritam sarvanam naiva kartabhyo. Avaishnava mukhat giram harikathamritam sarvanam naiva kartabhyo sarpachishta jathapayo. I give example also. Avaishnava mukhat giram. Suppose I am in guise of Vaishnava base, but actually my heart is not Vaishnava. Who is Vaishnava? The base is Vaishnava? Sometime big fighting going on about who is Brahman, who is not. Big fighting going on in scripture, in Mahabharata, here you can find so many evidence. Down argument going on in Mahabharata. Nahus Raja asking in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj. Maharaj, in your opinion, who is Vaishnava and who is not? Yudhishthira speaking, look, actually, Vaishnava is not a caste, Vaishnava is not a body, then who is Vaishnava? How to understand? Yudhishthira is saying, in my opinion, whose heart is totally delicate, very fine, and always hovering around the lotus feet of Krishna, I mean, Vishnu Tattva. Who is Brahman? Who never knowing anything about Vishnu Tattva, have some scarred head, is saying, I'm Brahman, I'm Chatterjee, I'm Banerjee, I'm Bhargav, useless. Then Yudhishthira Maharaj giving more argument, in this Varnasram Dharma, it is a very typical question. Very typical question. Because any woman can get children from any man. Maybe he is Shudra, maybe he is, you know, low caste. Yudhishthira is giving argument. So, how to understand? Any man, any woman can get children from any man. Maybe he is from low caste, maybe he is, you know, Charal, Doom, you know, Shudra, he can get. There is no guarantee. Then Yudhishthira speaking, I think, whose heart is always hovering around Vishnu Tattva, whose heart is high, always. In this way, in Upanishad also you can get example, that Jabal Satyakam cannot give any identity of himself. He is telling, I can discuss this point after, today is not the point, but still I am bound to regarding Satsanga, I am just touching this point. How Gautama Rishi giving initiation to him? Whereas Gautama Rishi knows nothing about his identity? Who is your father? Who is your mother? How? In Upanishad, about Jabal Satyakam, it is written there, that when he is coming and approaching Gurudev, I like to get a shiksha from you, like all those boys, Rishi boys, they are getting. Can you give me? He said, well, yes, but can you give your identity? Who is your father? This, that? Rishi, actually, I don't know who is my father. You don't know? Then you go to your mother and ask. Then he is going to his mother, ask him, mother, can you give the identity of my father? Then mother speaking, my son, I cannot give any specific answer of that. Somehow I got you. There is no guarantee. I cannot give because I was dasi, serving so many men. This was the situation. I was very poor, helpless. Then he going in front of Gautama Rishi, speaking the same thing in front of Gurudev. Gurudev, my mother speaking this way, I cannot give it any. Then all small boys, the receiver laughing, ha ha ha, hey, stop, don't laugh. Rishi speaking, don't laugh. Come on, my boy, you are Brahman. How? Because you have the heart, you have the spirit to speak the truth. That is the main symptom of Brahmanism. I am doing politics, I am doing so many things, I am sannyas, I am Brahman. How is that possible? Main symptom. Gautama needs to identify, you are Brahman. Because you have the spirit to speak the absolute truth. You have truth, not absolute truth, truth. So you are Brahman. I can accept you. I can give you initiation. Come in front of me. This way he was initiated, you see. So many things about, I don't like to speak because time is limited. So be careful before discuss, because today we are going to do satsanga. How? Every day we are doing satsanga, but today especially the disappearance day of Madhavendra Puri. If you hear the name of Madhavendra Puri, you can get prema, but we are not getting. Luck is very bad. We are very lucky, but our luck is very bad because we are losing this kind of opportunity. In hands, we have the opportunity. We can get everything. We are from Sarasat Gauriya Sampradaya. We are from Gauriya Sampradaya. So powerful. But so foolish we are. We are losing everything. Main thing. So man, first of all, you must be very careful about in every day, in each and every action, what you are doing. You are doing satsanga or doing asatsanga, you must, every day you will have to calculate. If you go on, you know, doing calculation, every day night you will have to think what I have done whole day. Satsanga or asatsanga. Then and only then, gradually you can develop the spirit of satsanga, automatically you can leave asatsanga. Because Prabhupada speaking, to go for satsanga is automatically, it means, to go for satsanga, it means that you are going to leave asatsanga. Not that satsanga, asatsanga, both can go. You can go for money, this, that, you can do everything already. Rubbish, you can go for satsanga, it's not possible. Actually, today is the appearance day of Srila Bhakti, Srila Madhavendra Puri Bhat. Oi dindi ardhunath, oi maturanath. Kadavalaka shihidayam tadloku kathram. Brahmati, kim karami aham. What I can do? I like to see your lotus feet. I am helpless. Is he a topmost position of separation, feeling of separation. Just Radharani was feeling this spirit, feeling, speaking. And somehow it came into the tongue of Madhavendra Puri. Actually, originally, it is spoken by Radharani. This kind of separation, feeling of separation is not possible. This speech directly means it's not possible for anybody to speak this. Within the Ardhanath Mata, he has very, you know, complicated question of prema. Because I told you, the way of prema is zigzag. I can discuss this point with GauraLila. When actually, Jagadananda Pandit is saying, no, who told you? That means he likes seva. I don't need. That means need. When doing, I don't need anything. I need nothing. That means need. Prema. Question of love. Ahiri bhagatihi premna sabhava kutilo bhavet. Prem is very topmost thing. A topmost property. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Prem dhan bina mor daridra jivan, daridra jivan, das kori betan more deho prem dhan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking this way. I like to get prem sampatti. Oh, Krishna, can you make me your servant? And what kind of salary you need? I need prema, prem sampatti. Das kori deho mare beton prem, salary prem dhan. Many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lamenting, crying. I have no prema, no love for Krishna, nothing, but still I am crying to develop that kind of, you know, luck, I mean spirit. Like Badajib, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is showing, like you know, sadhan, doing sadhan, to rectify our heart, you see. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada told, Srila Madhavendra Puri Pad is the main pillar of Gauriya Bhajan. Madhavendra Puri Pad is the main pillar, foundation of Gauriya Bhajan. How? Not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not? Actually, what to speak more? Before Supreme Lord coming and before Supreme Lord coming, after Supreme Lord gone, a team coming, full team, to make the field clear, to clean the field before Krishna, Ram, anybody, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming. So within this 500 years or 400 years, there is a cleaning field so that Prabhu can come. After Prabhu gone, to establish the teachings inside a heart of, install the teaching, I mean, inculcate the teaching inside a heart of all, you know, people, then other devotees, they are coming. Other devotees, they are the eternal parser of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they come in Narottama Thakur, Srinivasa Acharya, Ramchandra Goviraj. They are coming, they are all coming. Huh? What they are doing? To preach the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Also, it is a disciplic succession. We have the right to protect that treasure. I mean, we should. Otherwise, I am not in this family. It is my main duty to protect this parampara teachings. So there cannot be any contamination. Some outside people can come, they can speak some false philosophy in front of you to get position, rank, everything. And he can cheat you, he can die. His spiritual light, totally gum, dead. Big problem. So all the time, try to get good association. 100% good association, you must. Madhavendra Puri Pad is the main foundation of Gauriya Sampradaya. Why? You can speak Madhavendra Puri Pad, taha ite Madhavendra Puri. Madhavendra Puri varo sishya varo shishara nityananda siyadvaita bhivu. Ishwara guri ke dhanna karilena si chaitanya jagat guru gauru mahap. Guru parampara? I mean, You will have to memorize this. Krishna ito chaturmo hai, Krishna sevam mok, bhama ito naro deru mchipare. You can disciplic succession. After that, half disciplic succession, half Bhagavad parampara. Full adjustment, harmony. Now your brain cannot digest it, cannot understand. So high class thing, Prabhupada speaking. So actually, Madhavendra Puri Pad is originally from Madhacharya Sampradaya. Madhu Sampradaya. Madhu Sampradaya. But actually, our Guru Varga speaking, giving documents, that though Madhavendra Puri Pad coming in the line of, you know, disciplic succession of Madhacharya, still, Gauranga Mahaprabhu's golden complexion, Gaurhari, appear inside his heart. Before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming, advent. Before the appearance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here in this material world, first appearance was there inside the heart of Madhavendra Puri Pad. Otherwise, this kind of prema is quite absurd, not possible in the, you know, disciplic system of Madhavendra Puri Pad. Not possible. This kind of prema, special, which is only available with Gauranga. Never mind, don't try to, you know, misunderstand me. Don't try to misunderstand me. What I mean to say, I don't like to insult Madhavendra. Madhavendra is, you know, we are ever grateful. But this kind of prema is only possible if we can understand the lotus feet, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, by the mercy of Chaitanya. Without the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this kind of prema are totally rare. Almost rare, not possible. No year. That's why when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu meeting Ishwar Puripad, sometime meeting some other in a Guru Varga, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took initiation from Ishwar Puripad, who is the disciple of Madhacharya. Madhavendra Puri. So when the meeting somewhere, Brahmananda Bharati and this, that, many times they pass this kind of remark, even when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu reach, Mathura Adikeshap, there one Brahman was there. This kind of prema, this kind of tears, I mean, rolling down cheeks. His prema, ah. Then that Brahman expressed doubt. I think you have link with Madhavendra Puripad. He expressed doubt. This kind of prema is nowhere available. I think you have link. Well, I am the disciple of Ishwar Puripad. Are you? I am Ishwar Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad, give me, bless me. He came into my home. This, that, I took Harinam from him this way. So why I pass this kind of remark? With baseless remark, I cannot pass. Baseless remark, I cannot pass. So this kind of prema almost impossible. Without the blessing of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this kind of prema is quite impossible. We like to discuss in details about, Madhavendra Puripad, but time is very limited. How Chaitanya, how he came here, Navadip Dham, he met with, Advaita Goswami, this, that, Nithananda Prabhu, how they took initiation this way, actually, going. But he is full of prema. And it is the rules that when Supreme Lord coming here, to start a new, to start Sampradaya, to get a link of Sampradayak link, actually Mahaprabhu Swayam Bhagavan, it is the duty of devotees. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu acting as devotee, but still to start Sampradaya to this, that, it is the duty of one nice, high elevated soul. I mean, it is not the Sampradaya Pravartan, not the duty of, you know, Supreme Lord Himself. He has so many duties. Though we know it for sure, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, they actually by this Tattva Siddhanta Achinta Vedavet, we got this basic thing. It's true. But this Achinta Vedavet Tattva is already there in Bhagavatam. Not that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu newly discovered it. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exposing. But this Achinta Vedavet already there in Bhagavatam. Achinta Vedavet already there in different scriptures. Vedanta everywhere. But they cannot find. They are blind. Somehow they'd like to get their own opinion, establish their own opinion this way. But what the main thing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing to give on harmony. So actually this Achinta Vedavat Tattva already was there with Madhavendra Puripad. Already was there. So now actually point is there. Madhavendra Puripad, to discuss about Madhavendra Puripad, we must discuss so many things actually. Madhavendra Puripad is Niskinchan number one. So Niskinchan, you cannot imagine, even in dream you cannot see. You cannot. This kind of Niskinchan Bhava, this kind of Niskinchan Bhava is there with Madhavendra Puripad. This kind of Daina, this kind of Niskinchan Bhav, when coming? Dvaina mean? Can you give me exact definition of Dvaina? Jiva Goswami was giving. I can discuss this point. Dvaina mean prema. If there is no prema actual, Dvaina cannot develop. What kind of Dvaina is there with Sanatana, Rupa Goswami? We have no right to go through main road because some panda can touch me. We are fallen soul. They are doing service of Jagannath. If they touch me, big problem. So they always try to avoid main road, Jagannath grand road. They used to avoid. Can you think this kind of, you know, Dvaina? This kind of Dvaina, can you imagine? We have no right to enter into Jagannath temple. We have no right to enter into Jagannath temple. We have no right. We are fallen soul. Always our life is full, you know, doing association of Muslim. We have no right. We cannot go inside. They are from number one Brahmin family, Bharadraj Gotriya. Bharadraj Gotriya, Bharadraj, you see? Bharadraj Chila here, I can discuss again tomorrow. That Bharadraj Gotriya Brahman, they are from very high family. But still they are crying, we have no right to go. We have no right. So this is called Dvaina. Because when prema is not there, that Dvaina is kapat Dvaina, false Dvaina. False Dvaina cannot stand. False Dvaina for certain period you can act. False Dvaina can stand for a certain period. But someday your false Dvaina can crack, you know, down, break down. So this kind of Dvaina is only possible when prema is there. Then you can solve. Otherwise not possible. So you see, Madhavendra Puri Bhad Niskinchan. Why? Why Madhavendra Niskinchan? Because the lotus feet of Krishna is the only property. Even Niskinchan, if Krishna's lotus feet is the only property you think, then even Niskinchan. Otherwise not easy. And Krishna is Niskinchan himself. He is speaking, I am Niskinchan. Aham Niskinchana. Niskinchana Janair Priya. Those who are Niskinchan, they love me because I am Niskinchan. How you are Niskinchan? Because my property is the lotus feet of Radharani. This is very high thing, you cannot understand. So Madhavendra Puri Bhad is Niskinchan number one. He has nothing to get from this society. He is always, you know, doing Hari Kirtan, Harinam. Even never asks for any prasadam from anybody. Madhukuri Viksha, that even if without any information, if somebody is giving milk, without asking, if somebody getting some milk for him, then and only then he can accept other restaurant. Like, you know, Sukhdev Goswami, whole day, Sukhdev Goswami can approach three grihastha family, I mean house. Only three. First he can reach, speaking nadi, nothing, standing. If some grihastha watching, then he can give milk, he can take. Three house. If nobody coming out, he can fast. Same thing with Madhavendra Puri Bhad. Madhavendra Puri Bhad never asking anything. If milk without any, you know, demand, without any asking, if somebody giving milk, he can take milk. No other thing is taking. About this Madhavendra Puri Bhad, first question in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Nityananda Prabhu speaking. So nice thing. Nityananda Prabhu, you know. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to where? Puri, Nilachal Dham. Nityananda was there. Because Nityananda break that danda, you can remember. Nityananda was there in the trip, and all other devotees also there. They reaching, you know, Kirchara Gopinath. That Kirchara Gopinath, the special place, you can get three deities there, three sets. Radha, Govinda, Gopinath, three. Ramchandra, when came here in this forest, Dandakaranya, from Dandakaranya somehow he reached this spot. Then by the request of Sita Devi, making with arrow, making somehow out of stone. This way, that established. And that Kirchara Gopinath, how this kind of name, Kirchara Gopinath. Kirchara Gopinath, chora means thief. Braje prasidhyam navanita chouram. You know? Braje prasidhyam navanita chouram. There is ashtakam there. So nice. So Krishna can do anything from devotees, for his. Krishna can do anything. Like I can give you an example. Sudama Vipra, very poor man, and Krishna, both they are Balaram also. They are taking lesson from Sandipani Muni. Where? Gurukul. Yes, in Gurupul. Sandipani Muni is Gurukul. Someday Krishna speaking, my friend, I am very hungry today. What to do? There is nothing here. Here is grain, fried grain there. If you go and get for me, I say, without asking mother, I cannot get. Now, if you love me, you have to do. You go inside. Then, okay, I can go. He's stealing this grain, gram actually, fried gram. Chola vaja. Then after that, Krishna eating. And Krishna speaking to mother, the guru mother, he is stealing grain from your room. You told me you are now speaking. He is crying. Krishna is, I am testing you. How much you can bear from me? Krishna is very tricky, you see. Radharani very simple. Radharani very simple. Krishna is very tricky, very clever. Always try to put you into problem, into trouble, and like to test you in somehow. If you fail, Krishna, you have failed. You cannot come to me. If you can pass, then you can. Krishna can accept you. Krishna is very clever. Without testing, Krishna never accept anybody. You cannot so. Even a single instant, you cannot so. Without testing, Krishna never accept anybody. Krishna is very clever. This way, you see, here in this Kirchara Gopina, Madhavendra Puri Bhad, you know the history. Actually, when Srila Madhavendra Puri Bhad was full of love, running around Brajamandal. Brajamandal, love, strong love, running here and there, Harinam, crying, doing Sankirtan. Somehow, he came at the bank of Govinda Kundo. After doing Govardhan Parikram, he is sitting there, just afternoon time, sitting at the bank of Govinda Kunda. You know, Manasiganga water and this Govinda Kunda is very special Kunda. Akash Ganga, this water came, this Manasiganga, very nice. When Krishna, Indra doing Abhishek, after doing committing aparadh, you can remember. For 7 days, raining and the thunderbolt, everything. So after that, when he could realize is a Parabrahma Paratpara Akhileshwar. Otherwise, how is that possible? 7 days, 7 nights within, in finger, one finger, Govardhan, holding, like umbrella. Then he came unto lotus feet of Krishna, well, excuse. I'm very sorry, I have done mistake. I couldn't another one. Out of false ego, I have done. Then with Surabhi, Mata is, this way, when he was, Abhishek was there, that Govinda Kund was made. This water. Govinda Kund, very pure water. All Tirtha there, in Manasaganga, Govinda Kund. You cannot imagine, so pure water. So you see, at the bank of Govinda Kunda, Madhavendra Puri Bhat, sitting, and doing Nam Sankirtan, Hare Krishna, this Nam Sankirtan doing. But he is fasting whole day. Those Brajamaya, those Mada, Brajagopis, they are coming to take water from Govindakundo, somehow they are coming here and there. They saw one sadhu is there. He is sitting just doing Sankirtan, not asking anything. Whole day Madhavendra Puri Bhada fasting. But Krishna then took decision, I must go to him. Then Krishna came with a pot full of milk, dense milk, very nice milk, and came in front of Krishna, Madhavendra Puri Bhada, asking him, why you are fasting? What you are thinking whole day and night? Why you are not asking any prasadam, nothing you are asking? Then he is asking, how you know that I am fasting? No, how I can know? I don't know actually. Those mother, those Gopu Bhaja Gopikas, they are coming, they are watching you. They give me this pot of milk and requesting me go to the sadhu and give him for drinking. And that's why I'm coming. I'm who are you? Actually, I'm living here near. My village is near. I'm actually a coward boy. So please accept this milk. Well, give me. While accepting this milk, Madhavendra Puri watching his appearance, so attractive. Krishna, you see, Krishna is all attractive. Krishna, this name is mean all attraction is there. Krishna can attack everything. Madhavendra Puri watching, why so nice looking, so attractive feature? Still, maybe he give this milk. I can take the pot after you drink milk. And then Madhavendra Puri drinking milk and washing that pot and keeping for that boy, coward boy, to come and take. But he is not coming. And outside he is sitting at the bank of Govindakundu doing Sankirtan, and somehow he is feeling slight. After that, in dream, Gopal came. Gopal appeared in dream. Gopal said, well, you couldn't understand me, you couldn't identify me. I'm Gopal. You Gopal? Who Gopal? Oh, that boy who came in front of with me. You are that boy? I'm Gopal. My name is Sinaji. Actually, long ago, I am established by Bajranava. So, Muslim people wanted to attack this spot. That's why my, sevak, they all flying. And they put me inside this forest. Still today, I am there in forest there, near Govardhan Hill, put point, you can find me, this place. Madhavendra Puri just break, his dream, then blasted into tears. So I couldn't understand. Krishna came in front of me, Gopal came, but I couldn't understand. He's crying. But after that, when Gopal giving instruction, you can get me out of that forest and establish my deity there in hill, Govardhan Hill, and start. Because for long time I am watching when Madhavendra can come and do my seva. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Kobe Madhav Asimor Koribe Shevan. In Bengali, Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, I am waiting long time for you, when you can come. And I like to get service from you. You see Krishna's mood. You see the mood of Krishna. Krishna like to get seva from Madhavendra Puri Pad. Then morning time, Madhavendra Puri Pad calling all Vrajavasis, oh come, your Gopal, Sinaji is there inside forest. You will have to help me, come. With cutter, everything, you can come. We'll have to make way, because it's a dense forest. Axe and cutter, everything we'll have to take to make the way. So they go inside forest, the same spot. Gopal speaking in dream. Gopal is there. Sinaji. Nathodwar. That Gopal is now in Nathodwar. Gopal was there in Giriraj, Govardhan, Jatipura first, but after that, due to Muslim people wanted to attack, that's why Gosai Ji, Vallabhacharya's son, they all took Gopal up to Gujarat, I mean that, you know, Nathodwar. There. Sinaji there after. But previously, Sinaji was there. Sinaji was there. Actually. So when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again went to take darshan of Vrindavan, by that time actually, Sinaji was there. But somehow after he came down in Gatholi Gram. One Gatholi Gram is there, due to Muslim attack, they are bound to take Gopal, Sinaji, to do render safe seva. Contamination, Muslim can come and touch, break, any kind of problem can be. Same problem happened with all Gaudiya's three main deities. Govinda, Gopinath, Madan Mohan. Same thing happened. And Damodar also. Only Bindadevi came in dream of king, I am going to stay here, I am not going in anyhow, I am not going here, living Vrindavan. That's why same Vigraha of Bindadevi is there still today. In Kamban you can watch. You can give prema to you, instant. If you have that kind of heart and submission, Vrindadevi. So Vrindadevi not going to Jaipur, Karoli, Madan Mohan going Karoli, Govindo and Gopinath going to where? Jaipur. And you know, Dada Damodar also going to Jaipur. They're going to Jaipur. Follow? They are staying in Jaipur. But actually, originally, their position to Kamban in Govind was there originally here, you know. After that, he was shifted to Kamban. After that, again there. Follow? Main Mandir, there. Break, red Mandir, you can see. Top roof broken by, you know, some Muslim king. They fire. From cannon, they fire. After that, when fire coming out, they leave. Up to that point, they break. After that, they're gone. And continuously, a flame of ghee, clarified butter, of 2.5 ton ghee, clarified butter, that Pradeep, always burning. Previously, from Delhi, king watching, how this flame coming? Is in Vrindavan. Govinda Mandir, we must break it. Then they break. So tons of clarified butter, pure. Tons of clarified butter, they used to keep there on top. There is one flame, Pradeep. Pradeep, you know? Pradeep. Chop. But now you cannot see, but they break. They destroy everything. So now actually, what I mean to say, that Madhavendra Puripad calling all Brajavasis, giving information about what he got in dream. Gopal came in dream, so you help me. They find Gopal there standing with full of dust and use of mud for a long time, you see. That's why Gopal came in dream and speaking to Madhavendra Puripad, I am suffering for a long time. Too hot, too cold, I am here. Nobody to maintain me. This is the prema of Gopal. He is, you know, Supreme Lord, infinity Brahmanda, he can run. But still he is speaking this way. I am staying in this forest for a long time without any maintenance, you see. Deep, you know, winter, full hot season, I am here. So I am suffering, you take me out of this forest and shed me there, go over the hill top. Then all Vrajavasis, they are helping, they are very stout figure, they all help, very, very heavy. They get Gopal out of forest, they clean, And they take Gopal up to Govardhan Hill. There they somehow, for temporary, they make one place. After that, temple was made by some big rich man. But previously, it was like first actually, temporary structure there. And Madhavendra Puri Bhat, washing this deity, after that big abhishek was done. Big abhishek. Brihat abhishek. Abhishek, small way and big way. Tons of ghee, tons of, you know, milk. Putting, Gopal. Govindakundu water, Masuki, they are very nice. They clean. Or Tirtha water is there in Govinda. They are, you know. Then after that, with very sandal, oil, everything they use, so that Gopal can free comfortable. Then they take Gopal up to, they take Gopal there. With it, they abhishek everything done. Then Madhavendra Puri by arranging, you know, annakoot. Annakoot, you know, annakoot. Actually, meaning of annakoot is the kutmin hill. Kutmin hill. Hills of rice. It actually means. But this is a gross meaning, actually. Actual meaning is that a little, you know, bigger way you should think. The annakoot means there is big seva for Gopal. Chapan book, 56 type of different items, even more. Chapanabhog, Jagannath getting every day. Chapanabhog, in Vrindavan also, very many times you can watch that. In Giriraj start, there is Chapanabhog, 56 type of different items. One time, Prabhupada arranging 108 types of items in Bagbayar Gaudiya Math, Calcutta. 108 types of items. In old papers, I saw that picture. Full Natamandir Bhoga, full of, you know, Bhoga. 108 types of items, actually. So this way, Madhavendra Puri arranges heaps of rice, heaps of breads, you know, milk, paramanna, you know, butter, sweet ball, everything, laddu, you know, arranging. Many different items. After that, puri, luchi, they're making. After that, Madhavendra Puri was offering to Gopal. And Madhavendra Puri was watching, Gopal is so hungry, he is taking all prasadam very quickly. Only Madhavendra Puri can watch, nobody can see. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Gopal is taking all prasadam very quickly. I am very hungry. But still, when Gopal touching, so ordinary people can find prasadam, you know, quantity of prasadam, same thing. We don't see there is any, you know, shortage of prasadam Gopal took. How you take? How you speak like that? It is written, it is Siddhanta, actually, big Siddhanta. Though Gopal taking all prasadam, still prasadam quantity is same. How? Again, we will have to go to Upanishad. Purnasya purna madaya purnam eva avasishvati. There is in Gopal, it's a purna vastu. You have no conception of purna vastu. You are doing bhajan. I am not criticizing you. Out of my love and affection, I am bound to speak this thing. You are doing Krishna bhajan. But you have no idea about unlimited thing or purno. You have no conception. Always you have some sort of finite conception. That is main disease. That is the main disease with you. All. Main disease. Actually, purno means there is no deficit. You know? Purno means there is no deficit. There cannot be a deficit because it's a purno. Purno means? Purna means, if you suppose you have 10 liters of milk, if you take 1 liter out of that 9 liter left, this is called material world. This is the calculation of material world. But this is not the calculation of that transcendental world. In transcendental world, you know, if Govardhan coming here in this material world, still Govardhan is there. From Golok Vrindavan, original, Because Vrindavan is there, infinity Brahmanda, everywhere, somewhere Vrindavan can appear. But Anujala Golok, center point, there Govardhan is there. Still when Govardhan coming here, you think Govardhan is back end there? No! Govardhan coming here, but still Govardhan is there. How is that possible, Maharaj? You will have to do bhajan, harinam, you will have to realize yourself. No kind of argument can stand in this way. This is not the question of argument. When in Rasalila, Krishna expands himself, satakoti gopika, crores, 100 crores of gopikas, and same Krishna, 100 crores of Krishna, then you can say, oh, maybe original Krishna is that. That Krishna is not original, you are aparadha. All Krishna original. They big siddhanta, be careful. When Kardam Rishi going to give some magic spell, so with Devahuti Mataji, then Kardam Rishi also expanding his body. But that expand, Sobhari Rishi also. Sobhari Rishi expand. But that expand, that when Sobhari Rishi going to sow 50 Sobhari Rishi, but that is not ideal with Krishna. That he is doing by Jogobal. Any yogi can sow this kind of magical spell. Any yogi. He can exhibit you, I am here, he can go there. Yogi can do. Yogi can enter into your heart, body. Shankaracharya, I don't like to speak this because time is very limited. Shankaracharya leaving his body and entering into the heart, into the body of one king to know some mystery about married life. Yes. Then Sarada Devi came. Now I cannot allow you, go out. Shankaracharya bola, I was bound to do it to know. Actually, but that body was different. My body is separate. So you cannot find fault with me. My body is pure. This way. So Krishna, you know, 100 crores of Krishna. But still each Krishna is Krishna. When Krishna, in Dwaraka, marriage ceremony, Krishna, simultaneously at a time. Sahasra. At a time marriage. When Krishna entering Dwarakapuri, when Naraji entering Dwarakapuri, then Naraji gone mad. Entering into the house of Rukmini, is playing in Rukmini. Entering into the house of Satyabhama, he is doing something. Entering into the house of Kalindi, doing something. Hey? What is this? Everywhere Krishna. Somewhere he is with son, small son. this way, somewhere with Uddhava, some discussion going on. So on some important matters, everywhere. Naraji will you, what is this? Everywhere Krishna. So Krishna is different. So there you see, Madhavendra Puripada actually worshipping. And after that, he distributing prasad. So what point do I want you to mean? That the Purna, this conception should be there inside your heart by the mercy of your Sadguru. If I get in my life Sadguru, then Sadguru only can give me conception about it, Nitya Jagat. Without Sadguru, this kind of film you cannot have. Purna, the conception of this, feeling of Purna Jagat, you cannot get. Those who are doing higher mathematics, calculus, this, that, dynamics they are doing. Calculus you can find sometime while you are doing mathematics, that tends to zero, tends to infinity, If you are BSc or MSc you are doing, you will know, must have this subject matter. You must know, tends to zero, tends to infinity, these kinds of concepts. But those professors, those who are doing 10 to 0, 10 to infinity, if you practically ask them, you are doing mathematics, but have you any direct feeling about this? Well, I cannot say. But I know this is a system, 10 to infinity, 10 to 0. Only one elevated sadhu can have this kind of feeling, because Nityananda is sitting in his inside heart. Nityananda is Anantadev. Without Nityananda, infinity, how you can get this conception of infinity? Ananta. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta, Hari Lila Ananta. Follow my point. So this is the question. Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Avasya. Prasadam, when Gopal touching, it is transcendental. Mahaprasade Govinde Brahmane Vaishnavi Salpapunnam Bhatanuraja Viswasana. You sing this song? No? Sing? Ah, you must sing. So now point is that if you believe this is prasadam, prasadam means transcendental. So Gopal taking, but still Gopal, well, Gopal touching, already prasadam. So prasadam, amount of prasadam stands as same amount of prasadam there. Though Gopal took everything. After that, you see, Madhavendra Puri was niskinchan number one. Still, to satisfy Krishna Gopal. Now he is bound to make disciple. From Bengal, some nice Brahman came. Madhavendra Puri was giving initiation. Who never given his Madhavendra Puri? Now, giving initiation and, arrange Gopal Seva this way. Now, after that, every day those Brajavasis coming there, every day they are, arranging big feast. I mean, Annakoot, every day. But main Annakoot, what we are observing, we are doing Annakoot, that Annakoot, this same man. Now, after that, again, Gopal came in dream. Gopal speaking, see, Madhavendra, my body is burning, you see. For a long time I was there, from, Dapar Yug end, I am waiting here, almost. Of Dapar Yug, after that Seva was there, sometime in past some Seva, keep Gopal somewhere there, not that from Dapar Yug is not. From Dapar Yug, Seva was there, every day. But some long ago, they leave Gopal and gone. Now actually, Gopal again came in dream and requesting Madhav, my body is burning. For a long time I was naked, lying without any, sunlight and this, So you must arrange some nice sandalwood, chandan. Very super class chandan, you will have to go to south to arrange chandan from me. So if you're rub chandan and apply in my whole body, then my body can cool down. Can you go? And don't engage anybody. You will have to go. I like to get this seva from you. Then Madhavendra Puri in morning time is speaking in front of all Bhajavasis. There is the way. So I am going to collect chandan and apply in the body of Gopal. So you will have to arrange this seva. In the meantime, 10,000 cows coming. Every day, those Vajivasis coming and giving donation. One cow. Now, come on, Madhavendra Puri Niskinchan number one. Now he is having 10,000 cows, this temple, disciple, so big arrangement. So, what is the Siddhanta? Aradito Jadihari Tapasastasaskim. Naradito jadi hari tapasastataskim antarvahir jadi hari tapasastataskim na antarvahir jadi hari hi tapasast. If Gopal is getting satisfied, if he is going to getting satisfaction from you, then what kind of astute and finances you like to prove in front of this society? What value? Gopal is already satisfied. If Gopal is not satisfied, you can tell one time milk in a day, you can show astute and finances, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu, who told you? You are drinking only milk, you think by drinking milk you can get me? You can remember GauraLila here? Suklambar Brahmacharya. What do you think? You are drinking milk in a day, you think you are pure, you can see me? Go out! This way. Poyo pane more nahi pai. You don't think that you are drinking milk, you are swaying with brick Brahmachari Bisana, you think you are elevated, so you can get me? No. This is not the rule. Main way is to render actual service under the guidance of Guru Vaishnava. If I myself doing seva under the guidance of Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, whole people of this world can speak all rubbish against me, still it is what it concerns to me. If actually my Guru Maharaj is satisfied with me, taking service from me, then who is going to pass what remark, what it concerns to me? I will not bother about that. If Guru Maharaj is satisfied, because if Guru Maharaj is satisfied, then Nityananda is satisfied. If Nityananda is satisfied, Gauranga is satisfied. You see, this is the system. So, actually, if Krishna is satisfied, then Madhavendra Puri Pada, by Harinam Sankirtan, Haridas Thakur, what seva he is doing? What seva doing? Haridas Thakur only, Tulsi Devi is there, chanting 3 lakhs, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Because Naam Seva is complete Seva. Naam Seva is complete Seva. Now in this position you cannot realize. Inside Naam Seva, all parikram, all, you know, service, cooking, everything is there. If you have that kind of power, through Harinam you can do mental Seva, everything. I can cite example. Sanatana Gosai being a South India, one Brahman is where, is very poor. He heard that if we can serve Krishna mentally also, very effective. Whereas Krishna is Babagrai Janardhan. Krishna not going to accept any matter, going to accept heart. That's why in the house of Bidur, when Bidurani, the wife of Bidur, giving screen to Krishna and throwing banana outside, when Bidur coming, what you are doing? You are giving screen to Krishna and throwing. Oh, really? I made a mistake? Krishna laughing. I am not taking banana, I am not taking screen. I am only interested about prema, love. I am not taking screen. So you see, Babagrai Janardhan. Janardhan, Krishna is going to get your heart. Can you give your heart? If you cannot give your heart, why you come and go to your society? Why? Because we are in the line of Madhavendra Puri Pada, you see. Your heart should be big, like you should, your heart should touch the lotus feet of Anantadev. So there can be the accommodation of Jagannath, Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna. If there is no accommodation, how you dare to do bhajan? So, now Madhavendra Puri Pada, by the desire of Gopal, accepting everything, 10,000 cows, so many disciples, you know, Narottama Thakur, Srinivasa Jajja, they are Niskinchan number one. But still, by the mercy, by the desire of Gauranga, they are making thousands of disciples. They are making thousands of disciples, but one point is there, they are making disciples and giving power inside them. And that time, who all came in front of them, they accepted them. At present, there is no judgment of quality. There is no judgment of quality, that's why so much problem creating, happening. You should remember this point, quality and quantity cannot persist together. If you want to compromise with quantity, you will have to go for, I know, you cannot get quality. If you made tattoo, get some money, quality, then quantity you cannot get. If you want to get quality, quantity, then quality. But the power of, you know, Narottamadaku Srinivasa is so powerful. Whereas it is prohibited. Without testing, you cannot make any disciple. It is written there in Hari Bhakti Vilas. Though somebody can put this question, argument, yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai tumaro koruna sa. They can give this example. Well, I know. I also doing this kirtan. But one point you would like to pass away. What's that? Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai tumaro koruna sa. But what about your surrender, submission? It is not written there? You are very clever. You like to speak this point. Maharaj written kirtan there, yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai. That's why we are. But one point is there vital. You miss this point. That the submission was then there or not. If there is no quality with you, still okay. Sadguru can accept you. Like just a few minutes ago, I was speaking about Jabal Satyakam. Gautami is there, I can give you everything. One thing is there, you are straightforward. Antara vahire samabhavahar amani mana dahabo. Antar, your heart and speech is parallel. Follow. Then you can get Vaishnav Kipa, otherwise not. Antara vahire samabhavahar means parallel, heart and speech parallel. Then you can enjoy Kripa, otherwise. You can go on doing bhajan for thousands of years. Not. Nityananda cannot allow you. It's a very big point, you know. Yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, tomaro karuna sa. It's okay. Karuna can come and make you, give you quality. Your fitness can come automatically. But provided your submission is 100% okay. This now, point is that Madhavendra Puri Bhad, by the desire of Krishna, is bound to accept all these kind of opulences. Now, big opulences going on. Now, someday, some big rich man making temple there, Govardhan Hill, big seva arrangement. After that, Madhavendra Puri Bhad engaged two Brahmin boy, very Vaishnav, for Gopal Seva there, and he is going to arrange, you know, sandal for Nilachal. He is going to Nilachal, Jagannath Puri. Jagannath Puri, from Jagannath Puri onward, southern part, there you have one forest, is there is very special, Malaya Chandan. Malaya Chandan, Malaya Des, very special place where this kind of Chandan is available, which can, one very small drop of chandan, if you put here, whole day you it can cool down your body. You can use. Even one this part, I think 5,000, 10,000 rupees, you cannot get that chandan. Impossible, this part chandan. Malaya chandan, original. One drop, if you apply here, whole day your body can, you can keep your body cool. So nice. So now Madhavendra was going there. In the way, he was bound to take darshan of, because night time the sadhus, they are going to take rest in some place, in temple anywhere. So there, actually, Kirchara Gopinath entered in this place, and he saw that Kirchara Gopinath, that time Kirchara Gopinath was not their name, was later Kirchara Gopinath. First it was Gopinath. Then taking darshan of, Aarti Darshan, dancing and doing, you know, kirtan. After that, he saw the special kind of kira. They apply, they give in front of Gopal Boga. Then what kind of nice prasadam, you know, if I can know the taste, then I can also offer there in, you know, Govardhan. This much, only this much thing came, this argument. If I can know the taste of this kira, then I can also offer this kind of kira there in Govardhan. This much, there is no fault in it. Still Madhavendra Puri, shh, what I think? I like to get the taste of this kheera. It's very bad. I am so greedy. I have no right to stay there in this temple. I must go now. I am so greedy. I think this way. Then Madhavendra leaving temple and going to one village market there, sitting one place and doing Hare Kirtan. Hare Krishna. The night time, after kira boga, everything over, the pujari, he cleans boga, they taking all boga out and clean that spot and close the temple door and going outside taking rest at night time. The moment he is just feeling sleepy, then Gopinath came in dream. Hey, get up. Get up. One devotee there, Madhavendra Puri is name. I keep nice kira inside my, you know, cloth. You cannot see, you cannot count by my maya. Kira there? I took everything out? No, kira is there. You can go and watch. Then again he is going. Then open temple. Then he got that the kira that under the cloth. Gopinath is so clever. And with his kira, he come out, clean that spot, again beg for pardon. Prabhu, excuse me. Then with this kira, he is going to market. Whose name is Madhavendra Puri? You are very, very lucky. Gopinath stealing kira for you. You are very, very lucky. We like to see your lotus feet. Where you are? Shouting everywhere in. But Gopinath already speaking in market place, he is there. Then Madhavendra Puri was bound to identify. Well, I am Madhavendra. Oh, you are lucky. I would like to see your lotus feet. You are so lucky. Gopinath stealing kira for you. Oh, really? Then giving this kira, paying posterior dandavas and coming here. Then Madhavendra Puri was taking kira and burst into tears. With prema. Only crying and crying, taking kira and crying. Oh Krishna, you are so merciful. Oh Gopinath, you are so grateful we are to you. You are so merciful. After taking kira, washing that pot and crush it, putting in this cloth, mud pot, putting him. Every day Madhavendra Puri was taking this mud pot, one chip, and coming prema. Every day. After taking kira, that pot he wash and break, crush and put inside his, cloth. Every day one chip, one particle taking. Prema. Always coming. Madhavendra Puri took decision, Gopinath came in dream. In morning time, everybody can know that Gopinath is stealing kira for this joy. He is big devotee. We can catch his lotus feet. Everybody can come to me. I must fly it now. Right now. Everybody can give patishtha. They can wash my lotus feet. My feet. They can give garland, worship me. It's very bad. I must fly now. Morning time, 3:30, maybe before 4. Flying from this place. Nobody can see. Where is that devotee? For whom Gopinath is stealing kira? Nobody can see. Madhavendra had gone. Then after walking, going to Nilachal Dham, in front of all panda and men panda, give information. This is the situation. I am this, poor, sadhu. Gopal came in dream. That's why. Otherwise, I don't need. Well, we can arrange. Chandan Pran. Some of them have good relation with King of Puri. Inform, one sadhu coming from Vrindavan. Gopal, Sinaji manifest. Very nice. King said, okay, we can help him. What do you need? Malaja Chandan? Well, how much Malaja Chandan need? This much. They give. All Malaja Chandan and Karpur. Karpur, Kampur, pure. Then Madhavendra Puri make one. In a big packet and putting it. This old man cannot walk, but still so energy is there. This is for seva of my Prabhu. So much enthusiastic energy, though it is not possible. If that kind of, you know, heavy luggage, if I put, give you, you know, but leave me, I cannot take it. So heavy. But Madhavendra Puri says, he cannot calculate. This way, somehow he is coming again, here, up to Kishora Gopinath. Because some, in night time, he need to take rest there. Then those devotees, they are knowing, they are all dancing with Madhavendra Puri, giving Kira, everything. After that, Madhavendra Puri again sleeping night time, some rest, some little rest. And again Gopinath came in dream. Gopinath speaking, Madhavendra, you are giving so much energy. You are giving so much energy for me. You are arranging chandan, kampur, everything for me. Now I get everything. Actually, you need not go up to Govardhan, because here Gopinath's body and my body is same. Believe me, I am Gopinath, I am Gopal. So you can apply this chandan and kampur here in my body. Can you do it? Believe me. Then my body can cool down there. Then again, Gopal, Gopinath speaking this way, Madhavendra morning time speaking in front of our devotees, who are serving Gopinath, they took decision, well, it's very wise. Madhavendra Puri was saying, can we engage two or four Brahmin boy or Vaishnav to you know, rub chandan? I can pay salary for them, whole month, up to the last moment. They can go on rubbing. So 21 din. Continuously chandan was applied, whole day. Still today, you can go to Vrindavan, Shamsundar Mandir. Before chandan jatta, for 15 days they are rubbing chandan. Lot of chandan. And they are applying. Chandan Yatra. This is called 21 days in each and every Gauri Math. They should observe the function Chandan Yatra, because we are in the race of Madhavendra Puri Path. So we must apply the Chandan. So this way we got Annakut Utsav. This way we got this Chandan Yatra Utsav. This way. Now actually, somebody speaking, it is there. I also went there many times. But there actually we can see the Samadhi of Madhavendra Puri Path. I put a question in front of Sevak. Actually he is staying the here Madhavendra Puri Path, out of laugh and big laugh. After that doing Sankirtan here, staying some days after leaving body here. That's why near Kirchara Gopinath, you can find the Samadhi of Madhavendra Puri Path. Now the main point is that, now I need to discuss main point. Now I am giving some historical and some spiritual, you know, Siddhanta giving to you. Now main point coming, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada speaking, Ai din diyar dunadai mathuranath, this is the sloka. If any Gauriya, if you cannot touch the heart of Madhavendra Puri Path, I mean this feeling not coming, Prabhupada speaking, until and unless this kind of feeling not coming inside your heart, touching your heart, then you are not actually Gauriya devotees. Actual Gauriya devotees. In the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, Gopiva. It's a must. It's a must. All our Guru Varga, you see, all our Guru Varga having this kind of feeling. Somehow they are expressing this kind of feeling. Prabhupada wanted to hear Siru Pomanjari Pado Jar Pado Sampado Jardhano Sampado Sejani Bhokati Rasa Sa. This song. This way. Or ai din de ardhanat mathuranat kadavala kasi hidayan tad loku kataram daita brahman dikin karami aham. This way. Anyway, you are bound to come in this line of Raganuga Bhajan. You don't know, man. If you know the target where you will have to go, you can go mad. If you know the target fixed by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, where you have to go, you can go mad. And which situation we are put into. Very sorry, very sorry. Where you have to climb, and in which situation we are put in, very poor condition. So now I like to explain this swine. Just before my speech I started this sloka, and already told you, this is originally spoken by Radharani. This feeling came into the heart of Radharani. And by chance, by the mercy of Radharani, it appears into the mouth of Madhavendra Puri. So we are lucky, we are getting this point. So now Madhavendra Puri is lamenting this way. When we can see you? Why Madhavendra Puri is speaking way Dindwardhanath, Mathuranath? Why he is speaking Mathuranath? Because we Gauriya, we never worship Mathuranath. We worship only Aradhya Bhagavan Vajajastanayastadhyama Vrindavanam. Aradhya Bhagavan Vajajastanayastadhyama Vrindavanam. Ramma kachit upasana brajupati vargena jakalpita simad bhagavatam pramana mamalam prema pumartha mahana si chaitanya mahaprabhur matam idam tatradharanam. This is the, syllabus of Gauriya syllabus. He is habituated because I speak this. This is the gist, syllabus. You will have to follow ultimately. So now point is that, why Madhavendra Puri is speaking Mathuranath? Whereas we are going to worship Nandanandan Krishna, Aradhya Bhagavan Vajasthana Yastadhyama Vindavana. Aradhya, to be worshipped. Our bhajan procedure is this, Nandanandan Krishna, Mathuranath. Is, this word originally by Radharani. And the expression of love. Deep separation. Now you are gone to Mathura. We are very, poor lady. We are uneducated. So there in Mathura, there are educated ladies, boy gopis, they can serve you very nicely. We have no power to serve you that way. So maybe that's why, suppose you've gone there. So we have, this way is crying, rather than crying. Mathurana means, it is a twisted word. Now you gone to Mathura, you are Mathuranath. You are not going to give us opportunity to give service. We can do service to you, but maybe you are some educated ladies, gopikas are there, they can give you more seva, more and more seva, satisfy you. We are uneducated, really? Radharani uneducated? Gopikas uneducated? They have no knowledge? Eh? Coward ladies? Eh? Really so? Then how they are speaking? If they have no knowledge about Siddhanta, no Tattva Siddhanta, then how they are speaking that way in Gopikita? Nakholu Gopika Nandano Bhavan Akhila Dehinam Antaratmadrik. If Gopikas, they are not educated, then how they are speaking? They are not knowing in Siddhanta? They are knowing all Siddhanta. Radharani is original Saraswati. All Lakshmi Saraswati are resting under the lotus feet of Radharani. Who told you they are not educated? But this they feel they are saying. Whereas Radharani teaching Krishna, hey, dance this way, this is wrong. Rupa Goswami is saying, where is Krishna, Gopi? One Sokhi asking other. But Krishna is now in forest. What he is doing? Actually, he is learning dancing. Who is teacher? Radharani. Radharani giving whip. Hey, dance this way. Wrong. You see, the teacher of Krishna, Radharani. Now, how we can say this is uneducated? The teacher of all, teacher of Krishna. Oh, Saraswati? Who is Saraswati? Now you see this way. Now actually point is that. You see, now Madhavendra Puripad speaking this way. Why? This way, because this is a deep feeling of separation. You gone to Mathura. We are helpless. We have no right to serve you because maybe we are not qualified to serve. Maybe for this reason you gone there in Mathura to take nice service, more fine service from the Gopikas they are staying. Maybe for that. Oi dindi arduna Mathura nath kada avalokashe. But when we can see your lotus feet, because we are almost dying. Radharani speaking. Many time in Vidyapati Git, Chandidas, Baru Chandidas, Vidyapati Git, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to get that kind of feeling of Radharani. Same thing. They are speaking actually that we are going to die, Krishna. There is no way that we can live, but still we are living. Then why you are living? You say without you, we are almost dead body. But still you are living. Why? Radharani giving answer. If Krishna getting information, Radharani dead, then Krishna can die. To save him, we are keeping our bodies. You cannot imagine that kind of feeling. Those Gopikas feeling, we are almost dead body. But we are not dying physically. Why? Why not dying? Because if we die, if Krishna hear this thing, then can, Krishna can also leave his body. Our body is for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Krishna can stay anywhere. We are very happy. If Krishna is happy, we are happy. Asrishya bapadatam pinastumam adarsanad marmahatam karatuva jatha tathave vidhatulam padamatmyan matpanana sasusay evana paraha. This is the topmost, feeling of love. If Krishna embrace me or throw me out, still we are happy. If Krishna is happy, then we are happy. We have no separate desire. This kind of feeling, if you have, then you can realize the bhava of separation. The feeling of separation can come. Today, if you are going to get full kripa of Madhavendra Puripad, if, then be sure, today or tomorrow you can realize this. Feeling of separation. We are losing Krishna. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking in front of some so-called devotees. He is from Santipur. In Jaiva Dharma, this kind of discussion also there, but Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj's topic is totally different. Totally different. In Jaiva Dharma also you can get this kind of topics there. Someday Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj asking some devotee, he is coming to pay Dandavat. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj asking, you are coming for where? From Santipur. For what? To stay in Navadip to do bhajan. You are alone or married? Actually, I am married. You are coming in Dham alone or with husband, with wife? Actually, I am coming with wife. You live your family life? Yes. You are staying your wife? We're staying with your wife? No, actually, I like to follow Banprastha. My wife staying separately and I am staying separately, doing bhajan. My wife staying separately, I am staying separately. Well, actually, and what about the prasadam arrangement? Prasadam? Actually, prasadam my wife cooking. Prasadam is cooking. My wife cooking. Today what you take? Begun, brinjal, fried brinjal. And munger dal. Nice prasadam. Oh, then you have not taken vanaprastha. You are taking the association of your wife. No, my wife staying separately. I am separately. Still you are doing association. Through cooking. You are taking nice prasadam. So you are doing association. You cannot do bhajan. Krishna is lost. How you can take brinjal, fried brinjal and mugad dal? How? Because Krishna is lost. In our life, search of Krishna. Our life, what for? Where is Krishna? In Gopi Gita you can find. If you hear, you can go mad and start crying. Those Gopikas crying and find, going here and there in forest, running. Oh Krishna, oh Krishna, where you are? It is written there in Bhagavatam. You have no right to hear it right now. But still I can speak. Bichikur unmattakabad banat banam. Bichikur, when they are searching for Krishna from one forest to another forest. Oh Krishna, where is Krishna? Where are you gone? We are going to die. Whole night in forest they are searching Krishna. If they meet one sea deer, ask him, have you seen Krishna? Your eyes are full of tears. Maybe you Krishna gone through this way. Oh Tulsi, you have seen Krishna? Maybe you see, because your body, full of prema. Maybe. Oh Mallika, hey Malati, hey Juthi, have you seen our Krishna? Or creepers? You have seen Krishna? Maybe you have seen, because we see some sort of feeling there in your body. Brajavasis, they are shouting, they are crying this way, singing. This way. You know, this way. Those are Brajavasis, Brajagopikas there. They are crying this way. And the Brajavasis, they are writing nice kirtan, song on this point. Ganesham tujhe dhundte jaye kahan kahan. Hey Ganesham, where you can go? Where you can get your association? Very nice song. Brajavasikas, here I cannot song. This actually this way. So Madhavendra Puripad, from Madhavendra Puripad speaking, if you are not getting this kind of feelings from Madhavendra Puripad, today you are observing the disappearance day of Madhavendra Puripad? Disappearance day? Or appearance day? Disappearance mean? Also appearance. Because Milan and separation, meeting and separation all same. Today is a disappearance day of Madhavendra Puripad or appearance day? Prabhupada speaking, everybody is speaking, today is the disappearance day of my Guru Maharaj. But today I think it is, today is the appearance day of my Guru Maharaj. I find my Guru Pad Padma's lotus feet permanently in my heart, always there. So today is the appearance day inside my heart. Permanent appearance. Perpetual, eternal appearance. So appearance and disappearance all the same. That is why we Gauriya always speaking, Biraha Mahatsav Ki Jai. Why is speaking this way? A Biraha, a still Mahatsav. Mahatsav means enjoyment. I feel you. Biraha means, we are very sorry Gurudev gone. Both there, both feeling. Both. Biraha and Milan, both at a time. That's why you must follow Madhavendra Puri. We have so many things to discuss, but time cannot permit. Time is very limited. I like to discuss so many things, but I cannot do. Please excuse me. I want to speak so many things. Time cannot permit. Gradually, I am coming to get your association, so someday I can speak more and more. So, Bancha Kalpatarvasya Kipasindhubhavacha Patitanang Pavane Bhyo Vishnu Bhyo Namo. Actually, one point I like to clarify. Actually, that Prakasananda or Prabhadananda. One vital point you should remember, you must add this point there, yesterday's speech, very vital point. Somebody putting question in front of me, Maharaj, how is that possible when that, Prabhadananda Saraswati took sannyas, why he is going to stay there? Maybe his sannyas is from, Sri Sampadaya. But why he is staying in Srirangam? Where is his house is there in Srirangam? He should not stay there. This main question, somebody putting in front of. Maharaj, how is that possible? He is staying there in Srirangam. He should leave this place. He took sannyas. I told Maharaj, I already told you this answer. Srirangam is just Vaikuntha. If your house is there in Vaikuntha, Srirangam, after taking sannyas, you need not go outside. If you have no attachment with home, you can stay. Because this Khetra, who is going to? Many sannyasis I can show you in Vrindavan. Their previous house was in Vrindavan. And they took sannyas and going to Govardhan, staying there, Nandagram, here, there. But they are not going to leave Vrindavan Dham. This question I should answer because somebody putting question, very intelligent. I saw, man, it is a usual rule. After taking sannyas, he should not stay in his native land, native place, with all relatives can meet him. But Prakasananda is a detached soul. Whereas Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already giving full kippa to him, staying in their house, Venkat Bhatta and Tirumala Bhatta. Prabhadananda Saraswati at all going to their home, previous home, to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, still it is flawless. You cannot find any fault. Because Paratpar Akhileshwar, Hari, Swayam, for, because sannyas, what for you have taken sannyas? For Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Sri Krishna Chaitanya? So, I must go to home. Let people pass any kind of remark. I bother. I don't care. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here, man. Paratpar Akhileshwar, who is giving prema. Who can leave this opportunity? People can criticize? So this is the only reason. This point you must add with previous speech, Madhavendra Puri Bhava first. From tomorrow, I like to discuss all about Dhamma. And I can touch GauraLila also side by side. So what time now actually?
Seven.
Huh? Seven. So this up to this point I discuss. If you have any question, you can put. If you have any question, you go on doing bhajan. It is my request to you all. Do bhajan. You can get. What question? You must do bhajan. Good, do, go for good association. 100% sure you can get. But I promise you, but if you go for bad association, I am not responsible for that. Always think, what I speak, what Siddhanta you hear, go on with good association. What question?
Where that is described in the scripture, so we know that reference.
Actually, all our Guru Varga speaking this way. When Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that is scriptural evidence. Come on, man. Sautobani is evidence because they are watching and speaking. When Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj coming here, dancing, in GauraLila spot, Gaur appearance way, he is speaking, this is the spot, you cannot pass any remark. He is speaking. Actually, our Guru Varga speaking this way, and evidence I speaking twisted way. I told you, this kind of prema is quite impossible. I told you, because forensic department can prove directly or indirectly. Forensic department people, I told you, na? Yesterday, there is big fighting about this Rasa Sudhanidhi written by, Haribhansaji, or written by, I told, man, come on, you can invite forensic department, they have expert, a language, they know, different cell is there, they can come and listen, they can check up writing, handwriting, they can speak, is the writing of, so stop fighting, So I already proved. I told you this way, that this kind of prema is quite impossible. So this means this way. Where is your nose? This way. Here is your nose. You're not this nose. This way. I am catching my nose this way. So I speak, give you a minute. This kind of prema is quite impossible because Ishwar Puripad and those Brahman in Mathura and Brahmananda, all devotees, Mahaprabhu, meeting them in South India, they are speaking, this kind of prema is not possible without Madhavendra Puripad. I think you have link with Madhavendra Puripad. Then what documents you want more? This kind of prema without the, you go through Navadvip Satakam, actually, I know, Prabhupada Saraswati was giving so many documents. So many documents. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving, quoting so many scriptural evidence. What you want to speak? This evidence. Without Madhavendra, this kind of prayer nowhere possible. So 100% sure, Radharani, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, appear inside the heart of Madhavendra Bhagavan. Direct documents. So what documents you want to see? Watch and forensic department. Anything more? Any question you have? No? You have any question? No? Then I have to take leave from you. I do Sankirtan. And tomorrow I can also come. Nancha. What question? You hear, first you hear.
Dear Maharaj, so a couple of days ago you said that one had to
Pardon?
A couple of days ago you said that one had to be sincere. And also Prabhu's...
Who told?
You.
I told.
And also Prabhu's spiritual master said that one had to be преданным, да? Он говорил, что искренность это
отсутствие арти.
And his spiritual master said that sincerity means do not have karma.
Karma and moksha.
Automatically?
So how
it's quite nice, like mathematics. If A is equal to B, B is equal to C, C is equal to D, A is equal to D.
And
it's okay.
Prabhu's question is the following. How can he, on his level, develop this devotion?
Actually, point is that devotion, at the time of Diksha, it is not that everybody can develop 100% Saranagati. I speaking standard thing. What I speak, always standard thing. That doesn't mean at the time of Diksha, everybody should have 100% Saranagati. Dharma, absence of Dharma to come is automatically means you have no desire. That means equal to, you know, your heart is clean. So, you, if you go on serving pure Vaishnava and Gurudev, today or tomorrow you can. That's why someday I told you, many times I discussed so many important things. I told Dikkha Karja is not complete yet now. Dikkha Karja is a long procedure. Not that you take mantra and Dikkha over. So I can explain this point someday. You wait. I can discuss this point. Yeah, then you can realize. So you can go on doing bhajan. At the same time you should have serving speed. If you have no serving speed, only you like to hear, then you cannot get any improvement. Serving means there, at the same time doing a Harinam, Kirtan, everything you go on doing. Humble attitude with Dham Seva, Nam Seva, Prasad Seva, Harikatha, you know, Pancha, five kinds of these. I told you already. Sadhu Sangha, Mathura Vas, Anna, Bhagavat Savan, you know, Srimurti Swadhyaya 7 and another? Nam Sankirtan. I actually first it was Nam Sankirtan. Sadhu Seva, Nam Sankirtan first. Then Bhagavad 7. That this way, these five parts, you know, five folds of bhakti, if somehow you can do even a small amount. A pachir alpo sango, slight association of these five categories I can give power. But it should be genuine. Can be some weakness can be there inside your heart. But that doesn't, weakness and hypocrisy not same. Hypocrisy and weakness not same. I can allow weakness to stay there inside your heart. Okay, today. But I cannot allow hypocrisy. If you are straightforward, you can get power. Go and develop it. This way, you know, your Guru Maharaj actually Srila Bhakti Bhagavan is speaking right way. So you can go on developing your stage, power, gradually. If you can do actual sadhusanga. Sadhusanga is topmost all. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu out of these five folds of bhajan putting sadhusanga topmost? Sadhusanga? Topmost. You see, very clever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why speaking this way? So be careful. Any question more? No? Okay, Manchakalpa Darvas.